792 divided by 6. 7 is not less, therefore with 7. 6, multiply by which number is nearest to 7 but not greater. 6 multiplied by 2, 12. 12 is greater. Multiply by 1, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 7 minus 6 is 1. Next, 19. 6 multiplied by 4, 24 is greater. Multiply by 3, 18 is not greater. Subtract. Next, 12. 6 multiplied by 2, 12 is not greater. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 792 divided by 6 is here.